Good afternoon. This is great. I'm so glad you're here today. My name is Ronnie Oliver. I'm the Minister of Music and Worship here at Central Baptist Church. And this concert tonight, or this afternoon, is a part of our vestibule series, which this is our vestibule, so hence the name. All right, so, and we want to share this with as many people as we can. And so, our goal for the vestibule series is to invite lots of different types of performing groups. Our first one coming back, Ann Chronic founded this right after COVID, when we started using this place, and so we wanted to continue her legacy and her tradition in doing that. And so this is our second in kind of reinstituting it. 2 months ago, we had a wonderful pianist, Justin Harper. And so we're excited today to have the Magnolia Ensemble. And they're going to play, as you can see, a wonderful variety of music. And I will say this is really particularly exciting to me because, do you see the second piece on here? It's called Adagio by Brandon K. Smith, born 1994. Right? He's right here. All right? So, so, there you go. Isn't that fun? So, I will stop talking now and give it to these fantastic musicians. Thank you very much for being here. We're excited for you guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Most of playing the oboe is finicky with it.
Thank you. their world premiere. Pretty cool, right? Very grateful to Brenna for trusting us with that. I always tell myself I'm not going to say anything corny at a concert, but it always just ends up with them. And I get confident, you know, about what we do. Like, this is so fun. It's a lot of hard work. I don't put a thought into it, but it's so fun, and we're lucky, and like, this is incredible. They had to add chairs. We're sitting on the couch. Anyway, as we were putting this all together, one thing that kind of struck me about this program is how international it is. So we have Isaac Albéniz, who is a Spanish composer, and then Brendan, of course, and also right now we are going to play a modern piece by a Japanese composer. Actually, we're just doing one movement of it today, and it's just a violin viola duet that we're standing up. But all of the movements of this piece, which I'm low-key obsessed with, are they're very travel themed. So this one is called Leaving Platform 2, and then the second and third movement, which we hope to do at a future date, are touring through an old cathedral, not unlike that one. And the third movement is all air travel related. So this is just a super cool piece, and we love the old masters and the great music that we've all known for hundreds of years, but like it's also very cool to do these modern and fresh things. So yeah, all aboard. See, there's my party.
Thank you. Thank you.
So the beginning of this next movement is a high A for a very long time, and I have water in my high A key, so figured I would spare you guys the room. This may be too much information, but it may not be something you know, since all of our instruments are made of wood, you know. They constantly expand and contract with humidity and moisture levels, and so what we are doing, we are adjusting constantly while we're doing it. And then, well, like for instance, there's weather rolling in tonight, you know, so it's getting more and more humid, so things change incrementally as you're playing, and it's just part of the whole situation that we all get used to.
Again, can we give Brandon another hand? next month, if not before. Thank you very much.